ramps, all of the overpasses are so icy as temperatures plummet into the teens and 20s tonight. We're going to start with breaking news out of the airport, and we'll take you there now, where a plane overshot the runway at SeaTac on the ice this afternoon.
And the airport is no longer allowing incoming flights into the city as heavy snow hampers flight operations. King 5's aviation specialist Glenn Farley is gathering details, joins us live on the phone. Glenn.